Saiyuki, Saiyuki Reload, and Saiyuki Gunlock are all licensed by TV Tokyo and Junior Entertainment, and is aired by Encore, Wham, and Action. It is a fan-based parody, so it is only for fun and entertainment purposes only. The original shows are owned by Kazuya Minekura, so please support the official release. If I get flagged for this, I'm gonna sue someone for over all the stolen ideas. Please enjoy.
Sister, did you hear about the Sanzo party? A bitchy-ass monk, a pimpish redhead, a know-it-all with a dragon, and the living DBZ ripoff.
Yes, I heard of them.
Hoes, get back to work.
You're my uncle.
Forgotten thoughts of yesterdays. Through my eyes I see the past. Well, I don't know, I don't know, I don't know why.
Those guys are... What act do you want me to perform?
What are your prices?
80 million and up.
Forget it, you ruined the moment.
Dumbass, don't screw it up for the rest of us.
Hey, fuck you, man.
Need food.
Now let me show you where you'll be sleeping.
Later.
I'm going to buy some more food.
Later again.
It's reaping time.
No! No!
Hey, punk, don't make me bad references. Oh, and that we coincidentally heard that she was in trouble.
Yeah! Knives are for losers. We are the Sanzo Party!
Am I going to say a damn thing in this episode?
Let's kick their asses!
No!
I guess sit down and dig in.
It's not free, you know!
Let's get the fuck out of here! Where's that dragon cheap thing when you need it?
Now let's make this quick, guys.
Go!
Hell yeah, I wish I got paid to do this.
This is the shit, dog.
You're not a gangster. Kamehameha. Oh shit.
Right, infringement.
That's all of them.
One more, and learn to count.
Oh my god, Twilight reference!
He's a demon, not a vampire, dumbass.
Man, I'm a coward and a pedophile.
Ah, I'm in the air!
Man, I need to stop picking up underage girls.
fuck me.
What a waste of a good episode.
Well, hopefully episode 2 will be a little better.
Well, as they say, another day, another Hona.
Donut!
Shut the hell up!